Henry. It'd be just one McCosher again, 3-2! McCosher with his second of the game!
Here, the likes of Chris Meppen, who will start here for Brentford tonight.
On Monday, 12th November, Brentford Football Club tried to make the odds running its own. And their technical director, Ron Rowan, said he passed away at the age of just 28. Ron had been at the club for 4 years, during which time he successfully oversaw the formation of the innovative Big Sport Centre. And it was in no small part his vision for the future of Brentford Football Club that was the catalyst for a number of our current crop of talented players in both the first and B squads to join the club. His lasting legacy will be the example and be a step for all young people to follow their dream. His passing has understandably resonated throughout football, and for his colleagues and friends, the like of Rob Rowan may never be seen again.
Fucking
again,
great job! Oh.
Watkins, can he make amends? He can.
Switched into the near post! McClickman's got his first goal for the bees! And he's beaten the wall of the near post and Brentford get back on level terms! What a time to get that first goal!
Yeah.